And let me know when you want to start the checklist. We got pre-flight.
Okay. You want to go ahead?
Yeah.
And do that?
Okay. So, oxygen, that's down here, tested.
Okay.
There's a button.
Yeah, I hear you.
Tested 100%. Navigation transfer and display switches, normal, auto.
What did the email say?
Yeah.
Don't make change. Yes, you showed up with my
I had change.
Okay, window heat. Window heat should be on.
Yeah.
Pressurization mode selector should be an auto.
Auto. We're going to 13.
You're going to go 13.
Yeah. Or a couple of years. 13.
So flight instruments heading.
Heading. Which heading we are going to go on?
I think we're
going 079.
It's already there. 079.
Already in for you.
Yeah. Okay.
We'll just set it on the heading. Altimeter set to 9992. You're at 2991.
I like
this. There we go. Parking brake set. Engine start levers cut off.
Cut on.
Okay, before start.
Okay, let me do the
okay
the
program.
We're gonna do 8 left.
I drag 500
feet. Oh shit.
Okay,
as long as we go to the same way.
So,
drop
the
dead,
we
hop
in the cab at the airport.
Yeah.
You know, I am the only pilot.
I went on the
We might have it in here.
Two paper bags, stick them down.
Smile, John. Look at the camera, smile.
I see it now, okay.
Hi, hey.
Alright, that looks good.
There's no glare. It's
connectors
right
from
the
first
there you go, see?
Route.
Two weeks.
That's good.
Oh, yeah? End of November. End of November?
I brought two. Reserves.
Oh, I'm going to send them all.
We use 3.7.
I'm going to send them. I'll put the raw video in the Dropbox and then I'm going to edit it together and I'll put it on the website.
Okay. I'd love to send one too, actually.
Oh, reserves. I never looked at reserves.
Dave? No. Reserves.
Reserves, it's standard 3.1.
Just 3.1, okay.
Yeah.
Even selecting the cost index is.
First page, top right corner. First page of your phone of the package. Right?
Yeah, this is 26.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, cruise winds, we'll just leave that as that. Yeah, okay.
What's going on? Sometimes it takes a second. Maybe you have to hold the execute.
Well, it's what's going to happen is they're going to start letting you ride.
Yeah, well, just try setting your N1 limits.
When you're on a trip, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Like an affiliate program.
Like, exactly. Yeah. A commission, yeah.
If you bring 10 more people with you, Dave, you got to ride for free.
There you go.
Stamp card program. Actually, you got to start a loyalty program.
Oh, yeah?
Well, we normally say
4
professionals, but...
That's 5.5, so you're 5.25.
Yeah, and we'll just...
$154. Your trim, 5.5. Trim set.
Okay, trim is set. Now.
So, are we 13 or 14,000? Or does that matter on there? You've got it at 14, we've got 13.
That's what he's remembering.
First, there's you with Mr. Bailey.
I've had that number a long time. I had that at the OB YouTube
channel. I used to fly it.
Okay.
I would
receive
rain
for a while.
Okay. So,
okay. When do we do the APU? When do we do that?
It's really not on the checklist, but it's prior to push. So yeah.
They usually ask me about 30 minutes before you push.
So that's about a half hour ago.
Do it, but that's fine, you can do it now.
I think the probes come on after, but that's
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
God, you're already off.
Okay, so the flight deck door is closed.
Yep.
Fuel is good. Pumps are on.
Yep.
Fuel pumps on.
Fuel pumps.
Passenger signs are good. Doors and windows locked. MCP's all in. Takeoff speeds are in. CDU pre-flight is completed. Rudder and aileron trim is at zero.
Yep.
Taxi takeoff briefing, you've just given it.
Mm-hmm.
Anti-collision light on.
I'll wait.
So that's before start. So we're ready for pushback. We just got to wait for the APU. What do we have here? On APU, so when it comes on.
I just want a nose right or a nose left push today. I think it was nose left.
Yeah, we're going to do nose left. Yep.
Sounds like APU is going on.
Alright,
am I
clear to
push?
Clear to push.
I'm going to be on my own. You're driving on the left. I see this bus coming at me. It's so smoking.
That was like a miracle. The shuttle bus at the airport.
Yes, that's the other
states. So they're
okay. Going to start. Engine 2.
The city bus stuff are all European, so they're. Yeah. So you're in a van. You're in a van on the wrong side of the road. The driver's sitting on the wrong side of the seat.
Menu is up.
Alright, so we got generators on.
On.
Probe heat on. Anti-ice we don't need. Probe heat is... Okay, isolation valve auto.
Auto.
Isolation valve is auto. Engine start switch is continuous. Recall checked. Auto brake, RTO. Engine start levers are throttle or idle.
Yep.
Flight controls checked. Flap lever set. Flaps 5. Ground equipment clear.
Why do we have a fuel light on?
Put the taxi lights on, okay? Fuel light.
Oh, you know why?
Okay. So you could shut off the center.
Sim pits?
I did with three
short throw projectors.
Okay. All right.
Let's do the flight director.
Flight director.
Auto throttle.
And
we're set.
Armed. We're good. Is that good?
That's I think we're good.
Yeah.
Okay. These guys foolish.
Alright.
And I'm just going to set this to gen.
4 meters. Yeah.
Okay, so we're going over here, right?
And they use short throw projectors, so the screen is actually only about 2 feet off your face. So you get the full work. But I've.
Parking brake on.
Yeah.
Parking brake off.
Parking brake. Oh, moves easier now. Good.
I go faster. When you went over, you only did it.
Did I go past it?
Yeah, I
think
that, oh,
shit.
Did you miss it?
Uh-oh.
Oh, we got this
in
video.
No, it's right here. It's right here. Never mind. Never mind. It's just the miscue of the
Oh, yeah, screen. I get it.
Kind of messes with your,
Approaching 08 left.
Stabilizer trim.
Yeah.
We'll do the landing lights.
Actually, I have
was scary.
I know, I thought, oh, shit. He's doing the pushback now. Hello!
Ground crew active.
Yeah,
we are not.